be working now. Delete that one.
We can fly in the bubbles.
How'd you fly in the bubbles? They just automatically fly,
just,
or what?
No, you just press space, like a flying man.
Yeah.
Right, I'm trying to kind of, if there's bear damage going on, just kind of stack up a bit, you know.
Yeah. I mean, the mana's not the problem. You've got a sick amount of mana, it's just obviously the tactics we got wrong. Epically wrong. So, should we crack on?
Let's crack on.
All ready, boys?
Yup.
Cool. Wait, we've only got two buffs out of five. So we're missing two buffs. I'm guessing one is pulled.
We need yours, Sean.
No, I've done mastery.
I haven't got mastery.
You should have mastery.
Oh, I'm gonna get...
I've buffed it three times.
Yeah, it's dead.
You won't get stats, but you'll get mastery. I'm not
No, I didn't get either.
You didn't get mastery again?
Nope.
Buffed it like 8 times. You must have it now, Gaze.
Place
you've got, if you look at your buffs, it says you've got less than 1. Fuck it.
Oh, well, don't worry about it, then. Just back on. That fucking thing hits like a damn train.
You don't need to move, by the way, until he does certain. Yeah, that shit just throws out on the floor.
Oh, that hits so hard.
So we only call the ads, yeah, because they're healing, like, and interrupt them if you can. Yeah, there's an ad there. Call the ad, boys. Don't really fancy this boss going for it.
Oh, ad.
Another one. Bubbles! Ah, win.
Hi, Sean.
Oh.
You can fly in melee, man.
I'm just gonna stand there, bro.
Ed.
Yeah, I've got to stand there, otherwise he fires it. That blackout brew that he fires.
Kill the ad, guys.
Yeah, kill the ad.
Sound better
we
already.
Got it now, boys.
Yeah, although he's gained health somehow.
Maybe not much. It's last one.
Add.
All this moving is annoying. Add.
And stun the ad if you can, boys. I reckon it's stunning. Bubbles. If you get it by 150k, that's gonna be what's gonna happen because I have to grab a bubble. So he might 50k or something. That's it. No wires yet. I reckon they've changed tactics.
Yeah, they got rid of that being nose pierced stuff, I think.
Maybe it's the last phase.
Nah, it was happening the whole fight when we watched the video, dude.
Yeah, man, it's all over.
Can't believe my DPS is shocking. Oh, it makes me
crazy. Mine is off, them. And
mate,
not moving right.
Like 8k? It's like, seriously, dude, what are you doing to me?
Grass fish.
Oh, is that plate.
How do we get back to the quest?
They run in, yeah, there you go.
Ah, stuff.